It is nice. It's a big crowd tonight. It is, the weather is gorgeous. Boy, it's early and the parking lot's just about full. This is nice. This is Jake's car. Larry and Roy's. It's a 68.
Yes, the intake's high on there.
Yes, yeah.
I had a 68. You see a lot of nines.
That'll do the trick.
Hey, how you doing? Boy, big crowd here tonight. Holy mackerel. Corvair with the small block in it. Hey, Russ is here from Inverness. He came over. At least I think that's Russ's dad. This one for you, Dickie. It's okay. Stay right there. Man, this has got to be a record tonight. They're still coming in. It's early.
Is that a camera?
Yeah.
That's a little camera.
Oh, yeah.
cold it's cold. What's this
one? In New York.
Fucking depths. It's green to over there. Out of
here.
Erica said if I bought a wagon, she'd never ride in it. I can't wait to get one.
I think it's the most cars I've ever seen here.
Alright, here's an announcement. If you're blocking a parking lot with seats, you cannot block it. I need all the parking spots I can get. It's a full house tonight. We appreciate everybody coming out. On your red door prize ticket, 634.
His windows are rolled up. I think this is Bill's El Camino. boy, it is nice. Love the wheels, salt flat wheels on it. Americans. And it is straight. This thing sounded pretty healthy when he came in. I think I've said that before on the Wonder. Got a big block, air gap. What's that? Jag with the Chevy motor in it. Kentucky.
That's what kills you. And where, what the hell am I going to do with that?
I sell it to you real cheap right now.
Oh. That's a second Hellcat in this row. One of my favorites. Of course, I got about 1,000 favorites, so. I love the new vets. Jerry, yours it fit real good in here. Cliff, you want to get in a movie? It'll make it look better. I'll make it.
I didn't see you, Billy.
Come on, no. Come on, Cliff, get in it. Nice guy. Sheet metal, just like an old stock car.
He had videotaped it for 3 weeks.
Yeah. Mine's not here because it's in the upholstery shop. That's been in there a while then.
Yeah. I think he redid it in 06. Huh.
It is a diamond interior. It's another one of my favorites. I say that almost every week I see it. I've seen this, they're parking over in the mobile station now. Parking lot's full. Here's some of the Breakfast Club. And a blown big block. He's a factory five. He couldn't find a spot. Jake, he's the one that owns this one.
Oh, really? I go to Hillman a lot.
Boy, this is a nice quality on this. Straight as an arrow.
Anything in particular, you probably
back where I started. It's Kenny's old car. Almost.
It's gonna be another hour and a half.
I can't believe there's people with jackets on. I'm sweating.
When they were trying to get it up on the rollback.
This thing's nice. Big crowd here tonight. Holy mackerel. Corvair with the small block, isn't it? Hey, Russ is here from Inverness. He came over. At least I think that's Russ's car. This one for you, Nikki. okay. Stay right there. Man, this has got to be a record tonight. They're still coming in. It's early.
Is that a camera?
Yeah.
That's a little camera.
It is nice. It's a big crowd tonight. It is, the weather is gorgeous. Boy, it's early and the parking lot's just about full. This is nice. This is Jake's car.
to get it done?
$28,000
at that time. Yeah. $28,000.
For a paint job?
For a paint job.
Oh,
it's nice.
Oh,
no. It was all done. The car was done. They didn't even paint the jeans.
They
were all done.
They didn't paint the same color. Yeah. Ben Owen has to get out there and come back. We'll give you a call. You're close.
Larry and Roy's. It's a 68.
Yes, the intake's high on there.
Yes, yeah.
I had a 68. You see a lot of nines.
That'll do the trick.
Hey, how you doing? think that's the most cars I've ever seen here.
All right, please announcement. If you're blocking a parking lot with seats, you cannot block it. I need all the parking spots I can get. It's a full house tonight. We appreciate everybody coming out. On your red door prize ticket, 634.
But there you go. Here's your Corvette Rally.
His windows are rolled up. I think this is Bill's El Camino. Boy, it is nice. Love the wheels, salt flat wheels on it. Americans. And it is straight. This thing sounded pretty healthy when he came in. I think I've said that before on the Wonder. Got a big block, air gap. What's that? Jag with the Chevy motor in it. Kentucky. That's a second Hellcat in this row.
Turn it off. They don't, it is dirty.
one of my favorites. Of course, I got about 1,000 favorites, so. I love the new vets. Jerry, yours had fit real good in here. G. Cliff, you want to get in a movie? It'll make it look better.
I didn't see it, Billy.
Come on, no. Come on, Cliff, get in it. Nice guy. All sheet metal, just like an old stock car.
He had videotaped it for 3 weeks.
Yeah. Mine's not here because it's in the upholstery shop. That's been in there a while then.
Yeah. I think he redid it in 06.
It is a diamond interior. It's another one of my favorites. I say that almost every week I see it. I've seen this. They're parking over in the mobile station now. Parking lot's full.
Probably 12 people there that showed up. I was the.
some of the Breakfast Club. And a blown big block.
Don Monson's in there. I got to meet Don. He goes, oh, your son. What? No, I'm just wondering where his house was. How do you know where his house is? He's a funny man. Like Don
Monson. He's a Factory Five. And he couldn't find a spot.
That's what I said.
Jake, he's the one that owns this one.
Oh, really? I go to Hillman a lot.
Boy, this is a nice quality on this. Straight as an arrow.
We say we go hunting every year.